That was the most unbelievable thing in 48 years living in Toronto that I've ever seen in my life.